If the sun is too sad to leave us dark with regret, then I will work up the strength to pull our earth back round again. And if the ocean should freeze before we've sailed all the seas, till Poseidon agrees. We could build an island, you and I could swim beside, where we could ride the tides until we fall asleep at night.
swim beside where we could ride the tides until we fall asleep at night. If you get scared of the space between now and those days, fear has no place. We make ashes of our clothes and grow a garden out of those. Watch the water as it rolls to bring the ocean to our toes.
Hello, stranger. You do not know me. You have never met me, and I have never met you. You picked up a note on the street and decided to follow the instructions on it for reasons unknown to me. Or perhaps you did not, and this note was washed away in the canal or disintegrating in a rubbish bin, and I'm speaking to no one. But if there are eyes trailing my words, I do wish to thank you, stranger. I have now connected us. I left behind the most intimate piece of myself with you. When I was young, I discovered a form of expression that breathed air into my lungs. It became a physical piece of me, as much as my arms or my legs or my lungs are a part of me. I painted with my blood. I created watercolors with my tears. I drew on walls with paints created from my sweat. After my diagnosis, I spent a long time trying to decide what to do with my last days. I woke up one morning, 2 months into my final year, and this idea came to me. I set all the pieces in place for this scavenger hunt. I showed you my favorite places. I gave you pieces of me I'd never given to anyone. I did this initially because I was terrified of being forgotten. But as the months dragged on, I realized something about the inevitability of life, and how being forgotten is a natural part of that, and how beautiful that really is. I will never be a famous artist. I will never have my works line museum walls hundreds of years from now. I will fade into the abyss of history, overflowing with the names of those not good enough, or maybe too good to be remembered. It's okay to not be remembered. It's okay to be scared. It's okay to be alone. And I thank you, friend, for listening. I have never met you before, but I wish you all the best in the world. I hope you are richer for going on this small journey.